Yeah, hi, I'm Zax Ramli. I'm a musician collaborator and a universal vocal performer. I've been in music line for 12 years. Yeah, I immersed as a musician in YouTube. From there, I get a chance to follow a label called Namatina Record. I started out with a band since 2005. Band named after Assassin. Music inspired me to create a band because music has been my blood and soul. So I love to sing and to compose songs. So yeah, here I am now. I believe in music, you get to share your memories, experience, you know, where you have your true life stories to share. I always share my songs through my songs. It's a band I usually perform two times. One was, I don't know, at Far East Plaza, which I was in front with 3,000. No. Second one will be my mass band project. It's Assassin Bros, Henderson Season. As a soloist, I perform in various places, such as Women Arts Club, Holy Rufus Pub, Bishan Pub 2, where Dino Music Showcase, you guys know, the girls suffer from one weird sickness. Because of misunderstandings, commitment-wise, bondings, these few things you need to remember. It's not easy to make a band. Because in a band, they have individual character, you see. We have to understand them in a way where at times we must also think that if they want it their way, means they want it their way. Because I have my own perceptions and thinking. Okay. As a soloist, one thing I market myself. Second thing, I have to know my schedule to put when I can perform, when I have to go to work. So, it's not easy actually, but because of my blood passion of music, I have to just use money. Thank you. I started out from YouTube. From there, a label contacted me saying that I'm releasing for my single, for my one of my original songs. So from there, it boosts up my morale to pursue more on music. Although I know in your country it's not easy actually, but I believe that in music there is many routes to go. You to stay to one path, I don't think it's gonna happen. That's why I travel to Jakarta, travel to KL to perform my original covers, to get collaborated with other musicians. From there, I can see that I have the chance.
Okay.
I always believe in positive because in life we have obstacles. See. They will be up and down. So if something gonna happen as like breakdown or whatever, I believe that it's not my luck. Just like think positive because they will never come one time. They will come second time. Who inspired me? Actually, inspired by John Legend. Michael Jackson, James Brown, the true inspiration artist that I can say that speak from their heart when they sing. But from there, I started singing when I was sick. I really love arts actually. I have to pursue alone. Right? So that is where it's hard at times. But if you like it, you have to go for it.
Cari-cari, siapakah
At first, okay, I don't have any family support. Because although my family, some of them are musicians, but like what I say, it's not easy to be very connected with other musicians because their mindset will feel that he's a musician, I'm a musician. He might think that I would like to compete with him. So jealousy will emerge when it comes to music. But what I believe is I'm just relaying message to the people. I'm not here for fame or whatever, because I believe fame will come to you when you are somewhere someday. One of my advice to all of other immersed musicians, put aside the negativity, just pursue, just take it as a message to the music.
Okay. Right.
I sponsor myself, I do it all by myself, because I believe that anywhere you go, you need money. Unless you are being sponsored, because I'm an independent label, I'm an independent label. So I do it all by myself. So, at times you feel tired, but like I said, but you like it.
Okay.
Of course, I'm working. Basically, I'm working. I will save partially of my money to make an album. I will call, have a sessionist for me to play for my song. Because I'm also a composer, so I need a player. To tell you frankly, I can't play instrument, but by the help from my sessionist, that inspired me to go on. Basically, we have this title called Compass. So once you compass your song, there is no way they can steal your song in Singapore. Basically, what I believe is every piece that you want to do, you need to compass. It's not their wrong if they were to steal your song if you never compass your song. But basically, like I say, one of my songs, I will take it as my portfolio so that people will recognize me as a solo musician.
If
my advice to you guys, never stop doing it. Positivity, and don't have that jealousy, whatsoever negativity, because negativity will bring you down. And because of negativity,